two rip downs now and two holes for Zach. And who has some work left for the same part? behind the leader. That is huge. Keeps him within two. Back for birdie at 12. And taps him for par, so he will stay at 4 under. Not had a birdie since the par 5, fourth hole, first into this game, which is unusual. Best approach shot of the day, and not rewarded for it. Second birdie of the round, hasn't had one since the fourth. Stay at minus four. Four holes remaining. It's the 5 under. First birdie since the fourth hole for Zach. Almost all day. 3 holes left. 4, 3, and a 5. 5 under for the turn. Qualifier. Short left. There's some thick rough left of this fairway. Thomas Gerard was in that stuff yesterday. Left birdie in round of 1 over 7-2-7. Seven. that'd be good enough to get them to Olympia Fields. Just find out.